Neil Cooper's team started the new year by grinding out a draw at Barnsley on a windy Yorkshire afternoon. It was close to the edge on occasions, but the conditions made decent football almost impossible. Adam Boyd had Poole's best chance, but Poole's shot miles wide. But there weren't too many complaints at a point.